தமிழ் தாய் வாழ்த்து. Graduation of the college has been held to distribute the degree in various subject of the college upon the candidates who in the examination recently held for the purpose have been certified to be worthy of the same. I invite the principal of the college to deliver the welcome address and present report of the activities of the college.
Respected Secretary Line Dr. K. Ratnam, Honorable Vice Chancellor Professor Dr. M. Krishnan, members of the management, syndicate members, staff, parents, well-wishers, media and young graduates, I warmly welcome you to the Golden Jubilee Graduation Day ceremony. We are honored to have in our midst a distinguished academician and an able administrator, silkworm man, Dr. Muthukalingam Krishnan, Vice Chancellor of Madurai Kamaraj University, to grace this occasion. More than three decades, he served as professor, head and chair, School of Environmental Studies, Bharathidasan University, Tiruchirappalli. And then he joined as professor of biochemistry, School of Life Science at Central University of Rajasthan. He has also served as coordinator for UGC Innovative Program Environmental Genomics and a member for NAC. Professor Krishnan established the Silkworm Molecular Biology Laboratory, which is recognized globally for its excellence. His research interest has mainly resolved around the improvement of seed and silk production of silkworm. Some of his findings were recognized by Central Silk Board, Bangalore, for implementing fermentation of the mulberry leaves in sericulture industry, which procured him a national patent right. He has discovered an insect named Trilobita krishnani from Tiruchirappalli. It is referred in Animal Discoveries 2012, Zoological Survey of India, Ministry of Environment and Forest, Government of India. He has also played a crucial role in developing smart molecules and for best management in an eco-friendly manner through proteomic approach. He has published over 142 scientific papers in peer-reviewed national and international journals. He has also guided 22 PhD students. Dr. M. Krishnan has obtained numerous honors and awards from various national and international agencies. He has received funding for his research and also for the development of a department from Government of India and international agencies. We are honored by your presence, sir. On behalf of the management and on my own behalf, I congratulate and welcome the young graduates who stand on the threshold of success. I extend a hearty welcome to the teaching and non-teaching staff of GTN, parents, well-wishers, media persons, and all the technical supporters. Once again, I welcome you all to this solemn occasion. I deem it an honor and privilege to present the report of the college on this Golden Jubilee graduation day. I express my deep sense of gratitude to our college secretary, line Dr. K. Ratnam, and his lovable son, director Mr. Thurai Karthik and Mr. Venkatesh, for the spectacular growth of this institution. The college now offers 18 undergraduate courses, 7 postgraduate courses, 4 MPhil, and 2 departments have become research centers. It has a strength of 3,800 students, 190 teaching staff, and 90 non-teaching staff. The college strives to sustain excellence, quality, and relevance while equipping the students to meet the demands of higher education in India. GTN Arts College, in its attempts to preserve quality education, has always ensured that the young men and women who leave the portals of this college turn out to be competent, morally upright, socially committed, spiritually inspired, and responsible citizens. Honorable Chief Guest, Professor Dr. M. Krishnan, I present a brief annual report for the year 2018-19. Academic progress, MSc Physics, MSW, and MPhil Tamil are the new courses introduced in June 2018. Our college feels proud to say that we have produced 23 university rank holders and retained overall championship in sports and games at Madurai Kamaraj University level. GTN Arts College has always been committed to impart value-based education while fostering all-around development of every student. Today is a day to express our gratitude to all those who have shaped our destinies and lives so far. Research and consultancy. To promote research and consultancy activity along with the teaching and to bring out the latent potential of our faculty, our college has accelerated its pace in the area of research. The PG and Research Center of Commerce produced 99 PhD degree holders and the Research Center of Chemistry awarded 50 PhD degree holders. The faculty members have published 51 research papers in the national and international journals and magazines and ISBN certified seminar proceedings in this academic year. 10 national and 21 state and regional level seminars have been organized on our campus with the financial support of various funding agencies, including our college management. Department of Economics organized a one-day training program on human rights sponsored by National Human Rights Commission, New Delhi. And its HOD has presented a research paper in the 4th Industrial Revolution, Opportunities and Challenges at Bangkok, Thailand. Department of Zoology offered a guest lecture on environmental biotechnology to the students of Buskaram College of Agriculture Science, Pudukottai, and conducted one seminar, one workshop, and one science exhibition. Zoology department, our VC's department, has secured gold medal and won the first 4 ranks in Madurai Kamaraj University. That's a remarkable achievement made by our college. Department of Commerce convened 5 PhD public 5-hour examinations and organized a one-day seminar on rural industrialization sponsored by Ministry of MSME, Government of India. Department of Physics organized a one-day seminar on rethinking the origin of the universe sponsored by Tamil Nadu Science Forum. Department of Mathematics organized a 3-day program of heartfulness of meditation and one-day state-level seminar on recent advances in applied mathematics. Hotel management and catering service attempted the world record on largest bean salad and the same to be entered in Asia Book of Records. One day seminar on Singapore's Tamil Karpital Muraigal was organized by Tamil Ilakkiya Kalam. The keynote address was delivered by Dr. Ratna Venkateshan, SIM University, Singapore. English department conducted a one-day national seminar on third gender, space and time under UGC autonomy grant. In association with Indian Archaeological Department, HD department conducted a special game on Pradhana Ninaivu Chinnangal Thooymai Paduthum Mugam. Dr. V.P. Yudhish Kumar, archaeologist, guided our students. Internal quality assurance cell, IQAC, has been involved in the preparation of AQR, NIRF and NAC. It has also been vibrant with various activities to face the assessment and accreditation of next cycle. It organized two FDP programs for our faculty members and one workshop on office automation for our administrative staff. Controller of Examinations, a one-day workshop on examinations reform in higher education was conducted by our Controller of Examinations. That it covers application of Bloom's taxonomy in higher education and reads and practices in higher educational evaluation. Central Library, our library occupies a place of pride by providing a comfortable and user-friendly environment that enables research, innovation and learning. The Central Library houses nearly 60,000 printed books, periodicals, dissertations, free e-journals and book volumes of journals. Our library is computerized with direct access to online catalog, OPSC, e-resource section and membership with InfliNet. It celebrated National Library Week and organized a one-day national level workshop on e-content development, MOOCs and SWAYAM. Part 5 activities, NSS, NCC, ORC, RRC, Physical Education, Women's Club, Rotary Club, Environment Club, Current Affairs Club, Fine Arts Club, Fitness Club, EDP Cell, etc. provide a platform for the students to move out of their textbooks and engage themselves in broader social and environmental issues. They get practical exposure in addressing problems and offering full solutions through experimental learning. Extension, our college created awareness on instability among the girl students. Talents Year 2018 was organized and conducted by Fine Arts Club of our college. Vijay TV celebrities Mr. Sendil Kanais and Mrs. Rajalakshmi motivated and encouraged our students. Counseling, to promote a healthy physical and psychological atmosphere, the college has instituted a student's grievance rehearsal come counseling cell that consists of professionals and faculty members. Dr. Jayanthasri Balakrishnan motivated and installed civic responsibility and social consciousness among the students and delivered a motivational speech to our students on Ni Indri Amayadu Ulahe. Mulligai Penmani, Dr. Manchula created awareness on sanitation and hygiene among our girl students. Alumni Association Annual Alumni Meet was held on 27th June 2018. The A.P.J. Abdul Kalam Auditorium resonated with the voices of the past. As part of the Golden Jubilee celebrations, alumni who have achieved a distinct position in various walks of life were invited and honored. The Alumni Association invited Dr. Parveen Sultana. She delivered a motivational speech on Sigaram Ungal Uyaram. Parents Teacher Meet. The Parents Teachers Meet in JDN Arts College is a regular phenomenon which aids the administrative body to become aware of the steady growth of our college and encourage us in our endeavor. The golden bond that exists between the parents and the institution become realized and valuable suggestions are received to make our mission of education more meaningful and relevant. I am happy to register here that more than 90% of the parents attended the meet and stated the areas to be given more weightage. Achievements of students, GDN Arts College has adopted a healthy practice of identifying and nurturing the latent talent of the students. The students are encouraged to participate in cultural and academic events and competitions within and outside the college. Our students achieved a lot and brought laurel to our college. It is with a thankful heart lifted to the supreme power, I place on record the achievements of the academic year 2018-19. The college, in its march towards excellence, is always willing to incorporate new trends and address the local needs. I express my gratitude to all those who have contributed towards it, the teaching, non-teaching staff, and a host of well-wishers. As I come to the close of the annual report, I bow in gratitude to the management which has been with us in all endeavors. Our management gives us the wisdom to channelize our energy and effort in molding the youth of the nation who enter the portals of the world as responsible and potential citizens with values. Thank you. Now I invite the chief guests, Professor Dr. M. Krishnan, to address the candidates.
My dear and respected Dr. K. Ratinam, the secretary of that the glorious college, Mr. Thurai Karthik, who is the director of this college, my respected principal, who run the college such a sincere manner and bring lot of laurels to this college. The other trustee members, professors of the college, faculty members, parents and students' friends. Today I am so happy to be here to deliver that graduation address and also give the graduation certificate to my young students. When I am seeing the college, such a greenery, such a glorious nature, such a wonderful president and secretary, what not? There is no doubt about it. The college will reach a national important education institution in near future. When I am seeing the vision of this college, they are clearly stated that the college will bring the higher education to that young boys and girls around Tindukal, and then they bring the higher education to the poor village people. By that, the GTN college will come the limelight of Tamil Nadu, not only in Tamil Nadu, in India. My dear young students, today is a very important day for you. Today the output of your hard work, your contribution to education, your obedience in education. Now the fruits are coming true. You are going to receive the degree. Tomorrow onwards, you are eligible to wearing the robe by saying that I am also member of that country with a higher education degree. But my dear young students, today is a graduation day. Yes. But I can say the graduation day, in other words, it's a commencement day. My dear students, kindly recall your days when you enter into the college for higher education. You don't know anything. You don't know why we are studying here. Why we are entering into the college for higher education. What I am going to achieve in this nation. But after completing your higher education, today you are going to hold a higher education degree. You all taken care of my young faculty members. A reachable governance. And also that your parents. Every day they are asking that, what you have done in this college? What you have studied in this college? What you are going to achieve in this college? The days are now over. My dear young students, the days are now over. Today, so only I am telling that commencement of the new day. Why I am saying that commencement? Now your new life is starting now, today. Now you are going to come to the open world. What you want to do then? What you want to achieve then? Nobody is going to guide you now. Whatever you are going to learn from this college, you have to apply today onwards. Whatever the knowledge you had it, today you apply in the nation. Now, the environment is so critical today. How you are going to come out from this critical situation? But before I am coming to this one, my dear young students, you have to three important points you have to remember all the time, even I can say up to your life. Number one, the hard work of your chairman of this college, who came from Pudukottai and started a college at Tindukal to provide the higher education to your young students. You see the politeness of your chairman of this college. You see that how he is mingled with other colleagues in the college. My dear young students, we have to thankful to him to bring such a wonderful college in Tindukal to bring the higher education to us. Second very important persons, your parents. உங்களுடைய பெற்றோர்கள் உங்களுக்காக ரத்தம் சிந்தியவர்கள். அவர்களுடைய சொத்தை விட்டு அவர்களுடைய மகிழ்ச்சியை விட்டுவிட்டு அவர்கள் வாழ்நாள் எல்லாம் என் குழந்தைகள் இந்த டிகிரி வாங்க வேண்டும் என்று ஏக்கத்துடன் காத்து கொண்டிருக்கிறார்களே, அவர்கள் உங்கள் வாழ்க்கையிலே முக்கியமானவராகிறார்கள். The third very important persons, my great faculty members. They spend all their life for education. They spend all their, life for getting the higher education. Getting the PhD. And then join as a lecturer in this great college. And then they are contributing their knowledge and experience to you. through teaching they are giving everything to you. So now you take the oath that I never forget this college, I never forget my parents, I never forget my teachers up to my life. That is a very, very important thing first you have to learn. My dear young students, today you think about it. What is the higher education today? What you are thinking about higher education today? Kindly look into that. It's not like that higher education what we have studied in that 10 years back, 20 years back. Today higher education is different. This higher education what you are having, where you are allowed to do rope, the put the rope on you, should bring the excellence. How you are going to bring the excellence in higher education? Through innovation. The excellence and innovation, this will give that great wisdom to that public. What I am seeing, that public is our society. So your higher education is different. My dear young students, now near about 800 students are going to get the degree. What they are going to be? How? Please listen very carefully. How you are going to be unique? Because world is expecting with a lot of knowledge, lot of experience, lot of skill. How you are going to develop your skill? I can say very simple word. Because already my great person, the great scientist, Dr. Abdul Kalam, already told that. Think too much, dream too much. Kindly think about what you are going to give to the nation. So my dear young girls and boys, what you want to contribute to the society? As I told that you are coming to the open world, how you are going to develop the skill? Skill in any way, I can say. Number one, kindly read up to the death. Don't stop it. Today I got the degree, I no need to read. It's not true. Lifelong reading is very important. Life is to death, but learning is not death. It should continue throughout your life. The Mahatma Gandhi says, you have to read, sharpen your knowledge, thinking critically, observe it properly, apply it properly, then only you are going to say, I am unique among my students group. You have to say that I am individually very good in particular area. Today you decided whether I am going to be a scientist, whether I am going to be a politician, whether I am going to be astronaut, whether I am going to be an entrepreneur. Where you are, decide that. This is the right time. After graduation, you have to decide that. If I want to be a scientist, what are the things you have to do that? If I want to be astronaut, what I want to do that? If I want to be a politician, what I have to do that? If I want to be an entrepreneur, what I have to do that? Kindly think very carefully. Accordingly, you develop your skill. If you are developing the skill, then, my dear young students, as I told that, the crisis, what is things are available around you. when I am traveling from Madurai Kamaraj University to Tindakal, I enjoy the drizzling. Yes. But kindly don't forget about the water crisis you are having in our nation. Poverty in the nation. So many people are longing for food. Energy crisis. Energy crisis. How you are going to make it? How many days you are going to, depend upon your electricity? How you are going to convert that sun energy into your electrical energy? Think about it. Then, my dear young students, today, make your strong mind. I want to have an uncorrupted nation. No corruption in India. You also should not have any corruption in the world. Make yourself. So that is the thing in front of you. How you are going to succeed in this life? How you are going to win your life? So only I told that, see the crisis. The people are looking for you. My dear graduates are coming. 800 students are coming from this GTN college. What they are going to do my society? Whether they solve that water crisis or they are going to convert that sun energy into that electrical energy? What they are going to do that to make the country as an uncorrupted country? What you are want to do that? Kindly think about it. And then great thing. So many girls are there. So many boys are looking for what I am going to do to that. Today, take one role model in your life. Anybody taking as a role model? You want to take the great personality of Abdul Kalam? Yes, you take it. The great personality of Abdul Kalam. Read his life. How he started the life from Rameshwaram, a small village. And then reached that great president house. He had the love and affection of whole India. Particularly the students' community. My dear young girls, you can have. Why not I can become Annai Teresa? See that. How I can mingle with the people. How I can do that, things to the society. Put out all my happy life and I want to work for the society. Think about it. My dear young girls and boys, if you want to see that hard work, now I am presenting a very good example, a girl, Arunima Singha. Please listen, my young girls. The Arunima Singha, a great volleyball player. The girl is a great volleyball player to the nation. One day this girl is traveling. Somebody is pushed out from the train. He lost the leg. The great player converted as a disabled girl. That is Arunima Singha. But after he lost the leg, the girl is not sleeping in the house. He doesn't lose the hope. She worked and worked. My dear young girls, three times this Arunima Singha reached Everest. That is a greatness. That is a hard work. That is a sincerity you have to have in the life. So take the model. How I am going to turn out from this society? I can tell so many examples of things. If I am seeing that awards and rewards of the girls received from that MK University, I no doubt, sir, very soon the college will produce that even Nobel Prize winner soon. So such a great college and great students we are having. So now three things you have to be very serious. Develop yourself, sharpen your mind, identify the crisis in the society, then take the role model. My dear young girls and boys, I am not saying that you have to bring the moon to the earth. No, I am not saying. I am not saying that you have to bring the stars to your house. No, I am not saying. I want to present here, my dear young girls and boys, kindly identify the nativity problem. Kindly identify the nativity problem. Even morning on convocation I told that identify the good thing in our India, particularly in Tamil Nadu. Why this Madurai Malligai is very famous? Why the Madurai Malligai is having such a fragrance? Why this great Thindukkal having the technology to produce such a lock? Why the Thindukkal puttu is very famous? What technology they have applied? Why this Tirunelveli Alva is having the taste? So only I am telling that don't go for the international, what you call the message. Identify the local problem. Even I can say, when I am traveling frequently from Madurai to Trichy, I can say so many, toxic material from the tannery industry around Thindukkal. What do you want to do that? When you are going to identify the solution, even I can tell, my dear young girls and boys, please listen very carefully. Even I put the question to my people sitting on dais. How many of you know the generation? Your own generation. If I am asking me, I know my father name. I know my grandfather name. I know my grandfather name. After that, I don't know the name of my generation. How many of you know that? It's not ashamed to us. I don't know my own generation hereditary, where I am coming from. Nobody knows that. So in the Madurai Kamaraj University, we have started a new program called Hereditary Consortium, which is famous in Thindukkal, which is famous in Madurai, which is famous in the around area. First you study about it, then only you can achieve something in the country. My dear young and girls and boys, my father told to me, even the secretary told his son, my dear son, I started a very good college here. You have to develop the college in the developing country like India. I told to my daughter, my dear girl, you are going to live in developing country India. Now, how many years, my young girls and boys, you are going to say that I am living in a developing country? When we are going to achieve that? India is a developed country very soon. We don't have that research, area. We don't have the money. We don't know the scientist. We don't know the politician. Everybody is having now. But why we are not reaching, as our great scientist told that, Abdul Kalam, why we are not going to call as a developed country? Think about it. That is a very, very important thing. The same girls and boys are going to, so eager to get the degree. I want to tell one thing. Today after the convocation, you are getting all empowerment in education. But kindly learn how you are obedient to the life. How you are going to sincere in your life. That is the very important thing. Kindly respect your parents. Respect your elders. Respect your relatives. That is a very, very important thing you have to learn in your life. Finally, I want to say, when I am completing this one, every convocation I am saying that this is the message it is going to every nook and corner of this nation. எப்பொழுது உங்கள் வீட்டில் 50 வயதை கடந்தவர் ஒருவர் இருக்கிறாரோ அன்று உங்கள் வீட்டின் கதவை ஆண்டவன் தட்டுகிறார். எப்பொழுது உங்கள் வீட்டில் 60 வயதை கடந்தவர் ஒருவர் இருக்கிறாரோ அன்று கடவுள் அந்த வீட்டிற்குள் நுழைகிறார். எப்பொழுது 70 வயதை தாண்டிய ஒரு முதியவர் உங்கள் வீட்டில் உள்ளாரோ அன்று அந்த வீட்டில் கடவுள் வாழ்கிறார். நீங்கள் கடவுள் என்பதை எப்படி வேணுமானாலும் எடுத்துக் கொள்ளுங்கள். The age is going to give the experience. The age is going to give that solution. The age is going to give all direction for your prosperous life. So my dear young students and friends, now this is the time. How you are going to respect that? The elders. Finally, I want to request and also put a request to you. You are in electronic media. Almost all the students are having mobile. They are having WhatsApp, Facebook and Twitter. All my parents is having what you call the TV serial in the house. But my dear parents, my dear students, my dear teachers, kindly spare some time putting away all your electrical media. Discuss with your relatives, discuss with your family, discuss with your society, the village society, then only this great nation, the India, will reach that global ranking. The glorious India will, competitive India will come out very soon. With this, thank you very much for giving wonderful opportunity to give the graduation degree address speeches. Thank you very much.
Presentation of candidates. I am happy to present the candidates in person who has secured university ranks in various departments, who have been certified by after examinations to be duly qualified to receive the various degrees of Madurai Kamaraj University. M. Banupriya of MA Tamil has secured first rank. G. Karunya Lakshmi of MSc Chemistry, first rank. B. Bala Srinidhi of BCom CA, first rank in part 3 major. Lavanya of BSc Zoology, first rank. Suresh of BA History, first rank. And Arya Srinidhi of BA English has secured first rank in part 2 English and second rank in part 3 major. Gupendra Selvan of BA History secured second rank. Tanabal of BSc Zoology second rank. Pradesh of BCom secured second rank. Josephine Sahaya Mary of MSc Chemistry second rank. Kausalya of Zoology. Anita of BCom. Gayatri of MSc Chemistry. Kritika of BA Tamil. Nagajyothi of BSc Zoology. Nagalakshmi of BCA. Lakshmi Priya of MCom. Ranjani Devi of BSc Chemistry. Aishwarya of BSc CS. Harshini Devi of BA English. Malaruli of BSc Chemistry. Amima Dasmim of BA English. Presentation of candidates by the respective HODs. Now I call upon Dr. T. Elango, the head department of business administration, to present his candidates.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidates in person in the Department of Business Administration who have been certified by after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Madurai Kamaraj University. Delphin Surya A, Gayatri, Kavita, Kirtika, Sarumadi, Surya Janani, Ajit Kumar, Ajit Pondi, Arul Selvan, Ayyappan, Babu, Chellakumar, Daniel Jabarshan, Gurumurthy, Kabitsan Raja, Karupusami, Kadireshan, Manikandan M, Manikandan P, Manikandan V, Maria Amal Raj, Mariappan, Marudamuthu, Marudarajan, Murali, Muthukumar, Muthuraman, పాండి మురుగరాజ, ప్రభు రామకృష్ణన్, రంజిత్ కుమార్, శక్తి మునియప్పన్, సంతోష్ కుమార్, శరవణ కుమార్, శరవణ ప్రసాద్, శరవణ సుభాష్, సతీష్ కుమార్, సన్ముగ సుందర్, శివ, శివకుమార్, శ్రీ బాలాజీ, సుభాష్ చంద్రబోస్, సుధాకర్, తంగముత్తు, వెళ్ళైచామి, వేల్మురుగన్, విఘ్నేష్, వినోద్, విల్సన్ రత్నం.
Now I call upon Dr. M.S. Dinadayalan, the head PG and research department of chemistry, to present his candidates.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidates in person, the PG and research department of chemistry, have been certified after examination by MK University. Kohila Jospin Sagai Mary has secured second rank, and then Karunya Lachimi has secured first rank.
Karthik
Manogaran, Neta Subhas Chandra Bose.
Now I call upon Dr. Satya Bhoma, the head department of chemistry, to present her candidates.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidates in person in the department of chemistry who have been certified by after examinations to be duly qualified to receive the degree of Madurai Comrade University. Anbarasi, Bhuvaneshwari, Divya Bharati, ఈశ్వరి, జాస్మిన్ సినేహ బృంద, మలర్వలి. షీ సెక్యూర్డ్ 8th ర్యాంక్ ఇన్ మేజర్ 3 కెమిస్ట్రీ. మోని సంధ్య, ప్రగతి, ప్రీతి, ప్రసీల, రాజరాజేశ్వరి, రంజనీదేవి. షీ సెక్యూర్డ్ 6th ర్యాంక్ ఇన్ పార్ట్ 1 తమిళ్. సుభద్ర, చంద్రగురు, దీపక్, ఇర్షాద్, కార్తికేయన్, மாதவ் மயில் பிரகாஷ் கண்ணன் மோகன்ராஜ் முத்துப்பாண்டியன் நாகராஜ் நிதிஷ்குமார் ரகு காத்தவராயன் ராஜா ரீகன் சந்தோஷ்குமார் சரவணகுமார் சிவசக்தி. Thank you.
Now I call upon Dr. Radhika, the head department of chemistry, to present her candidates.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidates in person in the department of chemistry SSC who have been certified by after examinations to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Madurai Kamarajar University. Akhila, Anandi, Hemalata, கார்த்திகா டி கார்த்திகா ஷீபா சோஃபியா எலிசபெத் சுபாகணி குஹன் லெவி முத்துக்குமார் ராகுல் ராஜபாண்டி செந்தில்குமார் சுரேஷ்குமார் வைரமுத்து துளசிரமணன். Thank you.
Now I call upon Dr. R. Meera Adre, the head of PG and Research Department of Commerce, to present her candidate.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidates in person in the PG and Research Department of Commerce who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Madurai Kamaraj University. Abhirami Akshaya, Deeba Esther, Devaroja, Janashita, Kartiga, Kavita, Keetana, Lakshmi Priya, she has secured 5th rank, Nandini, Parivadani, பிரியதர்ஷினி சங்கீதா சரண்யா ஸ்னேகலதா சுகந்தி ஹரிகிருஷ்ணன் செபஸ்டின் பால்ராஜ் சுரேஷ்குமார் வெங்கடேஸ்வரன் வெங்கடேஷ் விஷ்ணு.
Now I call upon Dr. S. Amuda, the head department of PG Commerce, to present her candidate.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidates in person in the PG and Research Department of Commerce self-supporting courses who have been certified by after examinations to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Madurai Kamaraj University. S. Devapriya, M. Kalishwari, P. Priya, A. Sangeeta, J. Saini Juliet, B. Vanmati, T. Albert Selvam, S. Arabu Muhammad, A. Ayyappa Raja, R. Bhuvanendran, J. Ignatius Manogar, E. Vanita.
Now I call upon Dr. M. Ponnaya, the head department of commerce, to present his candidates.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidate in person, the department of UG Commerce, who have been certified by after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Mahare Kamaraj University. Anita S. secured third rank in part 3. Deepika Dhanapriya Kalaiwani Kanniha Nandini Lakshmi Ladasri Maheshwari S. Menaga Naganandini Nagajodi Nandini Ramya Revati Satya Sarmila Susmita Dachaini Uttra Devi Ananda Bhaskar Arun Pandian Bayas Ahmad.
Now I call upon Dr. A. Rani, the head department of commerce, to present the candidates.
Divakaran Kubendran Kunasegaran Jeevanandam Lawrence Lingaraj Madhubandi Manigandan Manoj Aravind Murthy Muralidharan Muruganandam Narajan Navin Christopher Navin Prabha Rajkumar Sandhyahu Vinod Selva Kumar Suresh Kumar Vengadesh Kumar Vijay Kannan Vijay Rangan Asek Farid. Thank you.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidates in person in the Department of Commerce, SSC, who have been certified by after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Mahare Kamaraj University. Bhupati Alice Vaishnavi, Durka, Gayatri, Kanimoli, Kausalya, Nandini, Niveta, Gayatri, Kanimoli, Kausalya, Nandini, Niveta, Ponsalambai, Priya, Ajit Kumar, Ashok Balakrishnan Bhaskaran A Bhaskaran K Chandru Lohanadan Zahir Hussain Jai Ganesh Manikanda Raja Motilal, Pandey Kumar, Praveen Kumar, Raj Kumar, Ramesh Aravind, Sasay Kumar, Satya Selan, Sudarshan, Vail Murugan, Vijay Kumar, Vimal Raj, Vishnu Kumar, Yogeshwaran.
Now I call upon Dr. Muruga Pandey, the head department of commerce with the computer application, to present his candidates.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidates in persons department of commerce with computer application who have been certified by after examination to be qualified to receive the degree of Madurai Kamaraj University. Anita Annapurni, Aswadi Bala Sirinidhi, she has secured first rank. Bhanumadi Bhuvaneswari, A. Bhuvaneswari, Dharani, Divya, Kayatri, Harini, Harshini Devi, Mohana Sankari, Nandini, Nadia, Nirmala Devi, Pavitra, Puspalada, Ramya, Sangeeta, Saigala Bhanu, Santi, Sarmila, Serli, Subha, Sumadi, V. Sumadi, Susila, Vigneswari, Antony Sami, Aravindan, M. Arun Kumar, R. Arun Kumar, P. Arun Kumar, Balamurugan, S. Balamurugan, N. Bhupathi, R. K. Bhupathi, Challathurai, Devendran.
Dinesh Kumar, Ganesh Mohan, George Oscar, Gopalakrishnan, Jagan, Jyothimani, Kalidas, Kartheeswaran, V. Kartik, Karupchami, Maniganda Prabhu, Manish Kumar, Murali, Muriyesan, Nagendran, Narayanan, Naveen Praveen, Parthiban, Pasupathi, Ponmurugan, Ponnar, Pragadish, Prakash, Prasanna Kumar, Priyanandan, Rahul Pandey, Ramesh Kannan, Ram Kumar, Robin Ebenezer, Samuel, Sadish Kumar, C. Sadish Kumar, M. Sivakarthik, S. Sivaraman, Sudhagar, Surya, Surya Prabharan,
சுதர்சன், தமிழரசன், வசந்தகுமார், வீரபுத்திரன், விக்னேஷ், விஜய், விமல்குமார், வினோத், விஷ்ணுவர்தன், பாண்டித்துரை.
Now I call upon Professor M. Chandamona, the Department of Computer Applications, to present her candidates.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidates in person in the Department of Computer Application who have been certified by after examinations to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Madurai Comrade University. Ambiha, Bhargavi, Chitra Devi, Durga Devi, Godwin Elsa, Gautami, Kavita, Kritiha, Kausalya, Merlin Sheila, Monica, Nahalakshmi, Nandini. Nahalakshmi has secured 5th rank in Major Part 3. Subaranjani, Tamilarasi. Janani, Asik Hussain, Ahmad Faris, Ajit Kumar, Aruneshwaran, Ashok Kumar, Bhubadi, Chandrasekhar, Chinnamani, Dinesh, Dinesh Kumar, Gopinath, Gunasehar, Kalayarasan, காளீஸ்வரன், கார்த்திக், கார்த்திகேயன், கருப்பசாமி, எஸ் கருப்பசாமி, மகேஷ் பூபதி, மணிகண்டன், மணிவண்ணன், மதன்குமார், முகமது சல்மான் ரிஃபாய், மூர்த்தி, நார்பட் சந்திரன், நோயல் ரியோ, ஜி பிரகாஷ், ஆர் பிரகாஷ், பிரேம்குமார், ரஹ்மான், ராஜேஷ், ராஜ்குமார், ரியாஸ் அலி, சக்திவேல், பி சக்திவேல், சங்கிலி ராஜா, சரவண பாண்டியன், சரவணகுமார், சரவணன், சசிகுமார், சதீஷ்குமார், எம் சதீஷ்குமார், செல்வராஜ் எம்எஸ், செல்வராஜ் வி, ஸ்டாலின், சூரியமணிகண்டன், தமிழ்பிரியன், வீரகுமார், வேணுகோபால், விக்னேஷ் ராஜா, விஜயகுமார்,
Now I call upon Professor Bhupathi, the head PG Department of Computer Science, to present his candidates.
Thank you, sir.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidates in present in the postgraduate of Department of Computer Science who have been certified by after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Madurai Kamaraj University. Kirtana Rajam, Padma Priya, Sandana Priya, கிளின்டன் பிரபு, கோபிநாத், சுரேஷ்குமார், வீரகுமார்.
Now I call upon Professor Veeramani, the head department of information technology, to present his candidates.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidates in person in the department of information technology who have been certified by after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Madurai Kamaraj University. அர்ச்சனா பானுமதி, தீபிகா துர்காதேவி, ஹம்சத் அசீனா, கௌசல்யா, மதுரா புவனேஸ்வரி, மனோபிரியா, நாகலக்ஷ்மி, பழனியம்மாள், பவித்ரா, ரோஜா பார்கவி, சரண்யா, சசிரேகா, சத்யபிரியா, சௌந்தர்யா, அங்குச்சாமி, அருணாச்சலம், அருண்குமார், அருண் பிரசாத், தினேஷ்குமார், Govardhanan, Gautam, Jagan Tamilarasan, Jayabalaji, John Milton, John Paul, Kamalakannan, Madhavan, Manikandan, M. Manikandan, Mohan Kumar, Murugabubadi, Nizam Aydin, Perumal Suresh, Raja, Rajabandian, Ramachandran, Ramesh Kannan, Sagayam Kaspar, Samadhana Prabhu, Sadanandam, Sendrayan, Saran, Surya Prakash, Thangapandi, Tariq Anwardin, Thomas Sebastian Raj, Velmurugan, Vikram, Vinod Babu, Yogeshwaran, Yonatraj, Satya, Muthukrishnan, Tamil Chelvan, Jagannathan, Vignesh, Selvakumar, Jeeva, Stalin,
Now I call upon Professor Jayanti, the head department of computer science, to present her candidates.
Mr. Principal, I present unto you the candidates in person in the UG department of computer science who have been certified by after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of Madurai Kamaraj University. B.N. Aishwarya, secured 6th rank in major. Brinda Kumari, Deepika, Divya Darshini, Kausalya, Aishwarya K, Kala, Kartika, Kolundai, Leelavadi, Loganayagi, Murugeshwari, Naga Jodi, Raghavi, Ranjani, Rudra Devi, Sandhya, Sangeeta, Satyavani, Sharmila Devi, Sonia,